محمد محمد صلى عليك الله. The final prophet and the messenger sent from Allah. This is the story so far. Deep in the valley, in the town of Mecca, a child was born who changed our lives forever. The sky lit up with beautiful weather. It's where it all began. He grew up fast, walking with elders, and when he spoke, the people would gather. He had respect from everyone, the most trustworthy one. Oh, Muhammad, oh Muhammad, sallallahu alayka Allah, the final prophet and the messenger sent from Allah. This is the story so far. Went to the mountains of Mecca to think about life and make his mind a bit clearer. In the middle of the night there was a shining light. The revelation then began. He was asked to read, but he couldn't do so. When he tried, he spoke words so beautiful. It's when he was told he was the chosen one. Salawatullahi alayk, oh Muhammad, oh Muhammad.